Okay.
Okay, come and meet little Moppy. What a cutie pie. Look at this. Little long-haired dachshund, a little golden one, which is just beautiful. Look like the sun. At any rate, he is about 3 years old and 12 pounds, so he's a good size. And he came in as a stray from Whittier. He seems to be a neutered male, and again, about 3 years old. His intake number is A4967363. And apparently this guy had a really good home at one point because very well socialized. You can see he just responds to people quite well. Maybe even had a little training because he really does want to make eye contact and sort of looking for leadership. He's good on the leash and has several kennel mates. Right now we're very crowded at the shelter, so several dogs in the kennel, and he is fine, totally non-reactive. And he's got just the most alert expression. Look at that. His eyes are just, look at that, just looking at somebody walking by. Very alert, very curious, and also very mellow. I mean, he's got a great energy. So this little guy would be wonderful to go take hiking, out with you anywhere, do the dog park. I think he would just be a wonderful little ambassador for dogs, and probably would love to have that exercise and experience to satisfy some of that curiosity. Look at that. Look at that face. Oh my gosh, little Moppy, you are so cute. So come on down and pick up Moppy and take him home and make him your very, very own.